vi just a Kenya girl trying to make the streets of Nairobi kwa sababu Nairobi si ya mama yako, is it? Hey guys, so today I'm looking so rusty, that is why I'm going to introduce the video right now. So I woke up, went for grocery shopping at Maguna's, then I came back to the house. Then I did my dishes, took a shower, and now I want to go to meet up with my friends. So that we go to town, she will help me look for hair. Yay, we're getting new hair, so hang out with me. So for the longest time, I have been wanting to own human hair. And I manifested, guys, I manifested for this hair, and I saved up, and I was able to afford this hair. It's all about how you were with my parents, yeah, and changed their mind. You were sweet and looking like you care, boy. That was hard to find. I caught feelings, how could these feelings? I caught feelings, how could these feelings? I caught feelings. Not so expensive. This girl I follow on Instagram, when I was shopping for her on Instagram, I came across her page. Then I clicked, guys, nyolea Kenya 40,000, must be nice, sis, must be nice. But then you manifest great things, we manifest getting cute things for ourselves. But for now, this is what I was able to afford. And I mean, this girl is cute, this hair is so cute, and the texture and everything is so cute. So I want to tell you guys where I got my hair from. I got the hair from 5-star hair beauty products, and this is how they package the hair. So nice, so cute. And inside, the hair has instructions on how to maintain the hair. I will read this because I have never ever afforded human hair. I'm so excited, so I'll read this. Then it was packaged in this to shape it, this to protect it from moisture and stuff. And it's called Master Plus 100% human hair wig. Yeah, so pretty. And this video, guys, is not sponsored. I wish it was sponsored. Brands, where you sponsor this girl, give her free hair. so that you get to wear nice hair. And their phone number is over here. I'll just put it on the screen, so if you go to that shop, you can get hair like mine. Let me talk about the hair. So you can wash this hair, you can dye the hair, you can tone the hair, you can do a lot of things to this hair. Yeah, and the bigger the lace, the more expensive the hair is. It keeps on getting to my eyes. The bigger the lace, guys. Yeah, the bigger the lace, the more expensive the hair is for what I had in mind. So for the amount of money I had, the lace is just over here. But I mean, even with that small lace, it looks so nice. And the longer the hair, the more expensive it is. But this hair is really nice because this is 10 inch, which looks like 12. So for this hair, like she explained to me, it's longer than the other hair she had. So basically, I think that's about the hair, and I'm so excited, and I keep on manifesting good things. I'm manifesting happiness, I'm manifesting traveling, I am manifesting being more and more pretty, I am manifesting good body and good hair. So guys, that's all for this video. Remember to like, subscribe, leave a comment down here, and let's get 2,000 subscribers!